guys, I'm Spectrum Anthony, and today I'll be reading How to Catch a Dragon, book number 4. Guys, enjoy this book. If you did, like and subscribe. How to Catch a Dragon. Kitchen, and Grandma's standing near. We're getting ready for New Year's, my favorite day all year. I think we might be missing something, I hear my mother say. A dragon bring health and fortune. A dragon? What? No way! Every year, my friends and I help decorate the streets. We hang fortune and red lanterns every couple feet. But this new year, we're on the watch to pick up any trail. Oh, wait, is that? I thought I saw. It is a real red dragon's tail. This dragon can control water. He's cooler than we thought. We'll have to be much smarter to get this dragon caught. Use tacos for this dragon. We'll try noodles and sticky rice. The problem is he loved them so he came back to eat them twice. I thought since our dragon ate, he'll be ready for a nap, but even Cozy Dragon Inn couldn't cut it as a trap. We hope to catch our dragon now with this thundering beat. We might as well cut the wind, but we won't admit defeat. I'll use this dragon now, not with this massive bait. A dragon can't resist some gold, we'll catch him. Just you wait. On any other day, I'd love to catch money from the sky, but today, it means our trap fell through. I'll need just one more try. This final trap just has to work. It is our greatest chance. The thing that dragons love the most, the mighty dragon dance. Our dragon dance is going great and having so much fun. But where's our dragon? We gotta catch him before the day is done. And we made a giant mess and no dragon to be seen. That means no good health or fortune. I guess we better clean. I'm sorry, Mom, I tried my best to make you proud this year. Then she posed me in a hug. I love this dragon best right here. Watching fireworks with Mom and Grandma next to me. I feel so lucky standing here with my loving family. Bear luck next year. Dragons are a clever bunch. They're difficult to catch. You have to set the ultimate trap, but what, have you met your match? I hope you guys enjoyed this book. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!